Hey guys, what's up? Alright, it is April 9th, 2011, 20 after 10 here in the morning. As you can see, I'm back in Cuba. We got in late last night, so I was gonna do a video then, but I was just too tired. I wanted to get to bed. Some good news and some bad news. The good thing is that we had a lot of fun. There was lots of stuff to do, blah, 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 blah. The bad news is the only real thing that I got on video was my brother's wedding, which he has requested, and I'm going to honor his request and not do this, as he does not want it on YouTube or Facebook. So, unfortunately, I did get the wedding on video, but you guys will not see it. To my brother's wishes, he does not want it on YouTube, so sorry. But I did get myself a couple of new things. I'll do a review on them in a couple of coming videos. Here I got a, see if I can show this off. It's made out of wood and steel. It's a Harley Davidson bike. Let's see if I can get this up with detail. There's engine there underneath. I guess what that's supposed to be. There's your handlebars. Your gas tank with the gas hub. Right there. Get out of the way, handlebar. I'm going to do it this way. There you go. Gas tank with the gas cover. There's the X right there on the end here. And over here on this side, it's got the HD for Harley Davidson. The headlight, the wheels, spokes, feet rest. Or whatever they call those things, kicks in. Oh shit, that's her little nail that there isn't like there, so it will stand up straight. Your fenders and all that, your seat. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get this all on cam, but I don't know if I'm doing it right or not. Anyway, yeah, so there's a little motorbike I got for myself when I was in Cuba. Stupid screensaver. Come on, there we go. Shit. My sister-in-law bought me in. They back up there, got me a hat. Not this one. There we go. As you guys can see the side. You can see it there with the tag. But anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know I'm back. Again, unfortunately, the only thing I recorded was the wedding. And per my brother's request, I will not show that on YouTube, so sorry about that. But it was fun while it lasted. I am back home. And you guys take it easy, alright? Have a good one. Peace.